What's up, everybody? I'm Xavier, and welcome to Sushi Go. Sushi Go, I mean. It's one of those extremely addictive games where when you think you're only playing 5 minutes, you look at your phone, and next thing you know, it's 5 months. Seems pretty fun. I actually tested this game out, and it turns out I was playing it for an hour after just trying it. One of those games. Kind of like Cookie Clicker, and if you haven't heard that, do not look it up. We do not need to lose more people to that game. So after you fish, you basically
make our sushi.
Yeah, make sushi.
Awesome! Awesome!
And if
wait, the remit increase.
If the fish falls, you lose health. And if you hit a rock, you lose health. You only have 3 bars of health. So it's a pretty simplistic game.
Make our sushi! Sick! Wait, our remit increase!
I actually never had sushi in my life, to be honest. I always wanted to, but I just never really came around to doing it. Everyone says that's good, but it's just... I don't know.
Sushi! Awesome! Sick! Wicked! Wait, our remit increase!
Hopefully, I don't accidentally end up playing this game for 5 hours.
Sushi! Wicked! Sick!
Yeah, it's pretty simple.
Wait, our remit increase!
3 hours later.
I would turn down the sound on this, but it's one of those games without really options. Man. Well, anyways, that was Sushi Do. Or Sushi Dojo, or whatever the fuck. I don't know, it's supposed to be a dojo mixed with making sushi. But anyways, see you guys in the next video. Bye!